always take care of your physical health and neglect the mental health, and mental health related deaths are rising globally. A very good evening to one and all present here. I'm Shamala Bashir of NIIPUC, and my Happy Day Out teammates are Koyal Chandresh, Anjana Grace, Nainisha BD, and Suhas Garda. Medicines can cure mental illness, but to speed up the recovery, our team has come up with an innovative idea of treating mental illness. It's a recreational and mental health session involving planned activities, which provides you the option of booking for yourself or for a group. These trips are planned in the range of 80 km from your location. It is fully confidential, flexible, and affordable. It is more suitable for the teens, young adults, and working professionals who are going through mental illness. This recreational session is completely different from the rest because people with these issues are usually confined within the four walls, but here they get to expose themselves to the environment and ease their minds. People are usually cured using medicines, but here they get to spend their time in beach visits, sightseeing, etc. Happy Day Out. You might be wondering, why have we chosen the name Happy Day Out? Basically, it's a day out plan which helps sufferers for their speed recovery, experience inner joy, boost their energy, and bring a kind of happiness in their life. The motto of Happy Day Out services, give us a day, we give you better health. Now, my friend Koyal Chandresh will be explaining in detail about the Happy Day Out service.
Yeah. So now let me explain what Happy Day Out actually is. Happy Day Out, give us a day, we give you better health. We have created application in such a way where we have two types of registration. The first one is direct registration and the second one is online registration. In direct registration, we visit caretakers, individuals and the counselors who face mental depression. Here, the caretakers and the individuals will have the option for booking for themselves and for their concerned ones respectively. In online registration, you can subscribe using your 1 month, 6 months or 12 months. Here, you can log in with user's mobile number or email ID. So our teammates will understand each and every interest and the disinterest of the individuals registered with us. According to that, we segregate the patients into different categories so that our team relate a perfect picnic spot for them. Happy Day Out team first ensures that their team are comfortable with them. That is why first time we create two times. First day will be the free icebreaker sessions where we conduct activities so that the patients are comfortable with this, and the second day we take them outing. We conduct various activities like yoga, dancing and singing. Our team will also be accompanying them for nature visits, trekking and beach visits. So here are my friends who is going to present a mime act on based on how our company actually works.
Thank you.
teammates will make sure that they take back to their respective places. So after this, the individuals will give us the feedback. So from the next time, if any improvisement is required, we make sure that we give a better facilities to them. Now, my friend Anjana will explain about the marketing strategies of our company.
A good advertisement does not just circulate information, it also penetrates the public mind with desire and belief. Our future of advertisement is the internet. Generally, we miss massive viewers and supporters on social medias help us, like Instagram and Facebook. We publish our ad videos and banners, which are mainly used for campaigning and other promotional activities. Besides social media being our base, we also believe in word of mouth marketing, which gives a massive improvement in our marketing strategies. Our team, Happy Day Out, is unique in our own ways. We have here compared with other organizations. We solemnly abide by the interest of our patients. We look into patients' benefits so that they are completely satisfied by our services. Our team members include trained professionals who are mainly counselors, psychiatrists, doctors, and many more who can bring out the best in our patients. Our services are more convenient and flexible so that our services are mostly satisfied by our customers. As our services are more cheap and affordable, even the low-incomers and middle-class families can sign up into our process. Next, my friend Nainisha BD is going to continue on this concept.
Beside private organization, recently Delhi Health Minister Satyendra Jain, who came up with a similar plan of happiness therapy in government hospital. To initiate this, on Jan 17, nurse doctors Jain at GTB Hospital danced for a song to cope the spirits of patients and from the gloomy hospital environment. Doctors have different opinions regarding this plan. Most of them are happy with this plan. Well, on the other hand, other doctors feel it is unrealistic and burden to them because they already have a lot of work. Happy Day Out sorts all of these problems of the doctors by decreasing the burden of these doctors because has our specialized and certified doctors and psychiatrists help the patients come out of their problems by taking them out in nature and recover fast. Next, my friend Suhas Gowda will be explaining the financial plan.
Let me update you about the features, financial details of our company. We will charge each hospital 2,000 rupees per trip as a membership fee. In addition to this, each patient will pay 1,000 rupees. As we take 10 patients per trip, our estimated income per trip will be around 12,000 rupees. Our estimated cost per month per trip will be around 5,300 rupees, and this includes travel charges of rupees 2,000 and other expenses like tickets for shows and museums, etc. Initially, we aim to take 4 trips per month, and our per month expenses will be around 21,200 rupees. In addition to these, we have salary cost of rupees 18,000. Taking this into account, we estimate that our total profit per month will be around 8,800 rupees. These are our financial estimates for the whole year. As you can see, we anticipate to make 1,05,600 rupees profit each year. As our company grows, we will seek to implement the development plans. We are confident that the service of our company will improve the social welfare. Any extra profits made will be used to improve the workplace environment to ensure that the employees are happy and productive. Now my friend Shamaila Bashir will be here to explain you about the scope.
Happy Day Out Agency will try expanding its services in more arena like educational institutions and workplaces where teens are going through mental illness. It also makes sure to have a personal contact with the individuals by visiting their homes. According to the recent survey, it came to our notice that drug addiction and other illegal activities are on a higher scale. Hence, to bring this under our control, we'll make sure that we'll see to these problems in our near future. Happy Day Out Agency will also try opening its new branches in different cities and provide its service remarkably. As mental illness is a taboo in many countries, we came up with this idea, and we hope this idea of ours will be a contribution to the society in treating mental illness. Thank you.